Rin!
What is it, Len? Why are you so exhausted?
Because it took me 30 minutes to find something special for you.
Oh, what's that?
I would rather ask you a question and then I'll pull it up for you. Oh, I gotta hide it. So, can I ask you this question?
Sure. Go ahead.
I can do this. Okay, Len, you can do this. Rin, will you marry me?
What should I say? I see that. I wouldn't want to reject him because that would be very rude. What do you think?
Yes! Yes, I will, Len.
Come on, let's get ready.
Oh!
Stupid pants. I'm gonna have to get a tighter belt.
We bring today's wedding here, the marriage of Rin and Len. So, Rin, do you take Len as your husband, but also a bit of a brother?
I do.
And Len, do you take Rin to be your wife, but also a kind of sister?
I do.
Okay, and now you may kiss the bride.
Rawr!
Okay, and now you two are now husband and wife.